what kind of animals do you like? I really like frogs and turtles. Fighting teenage turtles, but also frogs. I thought when I was a baby, I thought there was a big frog on a mountain near my house in America, in Oregon, in Forest Grove. I thought there was a big frog. I guess I didn't know a lot of English. Maybe I was about 7 years old, 1992 or so. Like, I really thought there was a big frog. But I guess I couldn't hear that well, so I got it wrong a little bit. My mommy was telling my older sister about some fog. F-O-Z. Fog. It's the, you know, like clouds that go over the mountain, but I really thought there was a big frog. I really love animals. What kind of animals do you like? And what kind of things do you misunderstand sometimes? Do you ever play the telephone game where you say something to somebody and somebody says something else to the next person? You go around in circles, and then by the time the message gets back, it's a totally different message than the message that started from the beginning. You know, it totally changes, you know, the telephone game. It's really, really interesting, but it's like, it tells you that misunderstandings happen all the time. Like, when I was a little boy, a little baby, a little tadpole, a little beaver, I thought there was a big frog, but it was just a big fog. Just a bunch of clouds. Oh, just a bunch of clouds. Oh, my imagination was really, really big when I was younger. Really, really big. Really, really scary. Really great. Really interesting. But, anyway, so I just wanted to say Merry Christmas. Even though it's not Christmas yet, it's Saturday. The first Saturday of the month. The last month. The 12th month. December 3rd, 2016. It's almost 10 p.m. here in Vietnam. I am an American. I'm an American. If you don't know, I love oatmeal. I love oranges. I love animals. Sometimes I might not hear everything, and I may misunderstand, but I will try to understand as best as I can. What about you? What about you? Do you try to be honest? Do you try to understand people? And do you try to tell people what you think, honestly? If you see somebody doing something bad, do you tell them? Do you tell other people? I think it's better if you do. Yeah. Giant frog. Frog? Frog.